You were seeing, we are in California right now, that there are lots of fans leaving pretty sad at Oracle Arena. Disappointment on Golden State Warriors fans, but we're not seeing that for Toronto Raptors fans. We just saw how jubilant they were in Jurassic Park. There was at least 100 Raptors fans here in the Oracle Arena that witnessed another brilliant performance by Kawhi Leonard. Once again, he scored over 30 points, which marked the 13th time in the playoffs he's had at least 30 points or more in the arena. I don't know if it came up on broadcast, but the fans were so loud when the Raptors would score, you actually thought it was a home game. But there was some other things that happened in the game. Let's take a look at some of it now. Would be Bay Natives Metallica setting the tone in Oakland before the game, and both teams came out rocking tonight. The Raptors go on a huge run in the first quarter, opening up a 10-point lead early on against the defending champs. Toronto and Golden State putting up huge numbers, scoring a combined 65 points in the opening frame alone. Toronto kept on rolling in the second, but Curry kept the Warriors close. Toronto closing strong, though, taking a 60-52 lead into halftime. In game two, the Warriors started the third quarter on an 18-0 run, but this time it was Toronto's coming out strong, increasing their lead with some sharp shooting. Danny Green keeping Golden State at bay as he knocks down the three ball after three ball. The Raptors' lead opens up to 16 and they keep the pressure on. Lowry, Leonard, and Green all come up huge tonight. Toronto never looking back as they take this one 129-109. But you know what? I'm putting you on TV right now. We have a Toronto, a Raptors fan right here. What? You traveled here. Where did you come from to watch
Halifax.
This game?
Halifax. Yeah.
That is quite the journey.
A little distance.
So tell me about what you're feeling in watching that win right now.
Oh, my God. I'm feeling pretty good. I can't even explain it. I'm just very happy.
The Raptors have a 2-1 lead in the NBA Finals. Do you think that'll ever sink in?
No, absolutely not. No, and I got to see it in person, which is insane.
Were you surprised by how loud it was with the Raptors fans inside?
Yeah, they were great, and there was a big Let's Go Raptors chant at the end of the game. I guess my brother was watching at home, and he said that they were talking about the chant on TV on ABC, which is pretty cool. This is great, yeah.
It's wild. Halifax in the house. We thank you for this. Raptors have a 2-1 lead. It was magical. They never once even gave up. There was pretty much no doubt that the Raptors weren't going to take this win. They were dominant. It was some of the best basketball I've seen all season by them. Phenomenal job for them, and the party will continue as we head back to Toronto.